Harvard Law School.
Yeah! Woo!
Yeah! Tuition and fees. $10,493.
Harvard Law School. This is a big day for all of us. That's why I've decided to let you pay your own way.
Estimated annual living expenses.
You ever applied for a loan before?
$7,500.
Mr. Watson, you don't pay your bills. Get out.
Total for 3 years of law school.
Wait a second, look at this. Full tuition for the most qualified applicant.
Most qualified black applicant.
$53,979.
Don't you think you're overreacting?
No.
Congratulations, Mr. Watson.
Thank you, sir. I'll do my best.
Some people would do anything to get into Harvard.
It's gonna be great! These are the 80s, man! It's the Cosby decade!
For Mark Watson, all it took was a little soul.
I'd like you to meet my good friend, Kareem Abdul-Ali.
We got Washington here on the coin toss, so he'll take Leon.
That's Watson.
Right. Sorry, Marcus.
Yeah, there may be a problem here. Your roommate was a,
What?
A black Negro.
A black Negro?
You know, there's something really strange about you, and I don't know what it is.
Oh, God, is she beautiful? You gotta believe me.
You must have learned a great deal more than you bargained for.
I'll tell her I'm white.
Don't tell her you're white!
What's going on?
Can we blame him for the color of his skin? Mom, Dad, I'm black.
What? No, you're crazy.
Mark Watson.
Come on now!
From the producer of Risky Business, Soul Man. He didn't give up. He got down.
Right on. Do you really hate the Beach Boys now?